welcome back to DrummerConnection.com. It's time today to take a look at the flammacue. Now, this is one of your basic rudiments, and it's typically phrased as 16th notes, and it basically just involves two flams and an accent. Let's get started. So with the flammacue, there's a right and a left-hand lead, and it starts with a flam. Rhythmically, what you're doing is playing 4/16th notes in a row, and then a quarter note, and it just repeats that rhythm. So let's take a look at what the sticking looks like. So what you're looking at is a right-hand lead first. You have a right flam, followed by a left accent, followed by a right and a left. That completes the one-eanda figure, and then just another right flam, again, on that second quarter note. So let's start off looking at this without the accent. And I'm gonna play it real slow on the pad and let you just see how it goes. Now remember, if it starts with the right flam, it's gonna end with the right flam. So the left version will also do a left flam both times. So you have the consistency of two right flams. So very slow, it looks like this. Counted, one E and two E and three E and four E and. Now let's add the accent. For the right hand lead, it's that left, the E. Sounds like this. Three E and a, four E and a. So for the left hand lead, you simply do the opposite. It looks like this. A left flam, followed by a right accent, followed by a left and a right. That makes the 16th note flow, and then simply another left for the flam. So, slow looks like this. Three E and a, four E and a, one E and a, two E and a, three E and a. So once the right and left hand lead are both comfortable, simply put them together. Just go back and forth between them, sounds like this. Now it's time to bring it to the kit and use it on the snare drum as a great warm-up exercise. Let's get the feet involved, quarter notes on the bass drum, eighth notes or upbeats on the hi-hat, and here's a couple examples. So there's a look at the flammacue. Don't forget you've got the right, the left hand lead. This stuff is great to get inside the sticking, really pick it apart, make sure you understand it. It can really add a lot to your voicing around the kit. We'll see you guys next time.